Once upon a time, in a faraway kingdom, there lived a kind and loving king with his only daughter, Snow White. Unlike her father, Snow White is well known for being stubborn, cruel, lazy, and selfish. One day, the servants are excited and busy decorating the palace.
Christmas is fast approaching. Oh, we can't wait.
Same here, dear. I can imagine colorful Christmas lights, Christmas carol, new clothes, new shoes, a lot of gifts, and of course, delicious food.
Christmas is in the air. We are in need, lucky to have our very generous king.
I totally agree with you there. The king's kindness is beyond compare, but it's such a pity that he has a terrible daughter. Hey, can you hear what I hear?
What is it?
Just listen. The Shen Choir, they are here. Come on, let's check them out.
Sleigh bell ring, I'm listening. In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Foggy in the winds to wonderland. As we go along, walk in the winter wonderland. We can build a snowman, and then the king was unbrown. You said a merry Christmas snowman, but you can do the job we do in town.
But we're just listening to the carolers.
Snow White, please be nice to us, even just for now, for the sake of Christmas.
I don't care. Get lost and do your job, morons. And you, all of you beggars, get out of my sight before I let my dogs out.
Who let the dogs out?
Who?
Why are you so mean? You are heartless.
Get lost.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the fairest one of all?
What? Are you back again? You come to me twice or three times a day and ask me that same question. What is the deal here, huh?
I want to know if I am the fairest woman in the kingdom.
Why it is you need so much reassurance? It's your self-image. That's bad. I think you don't need a magic mirror. You need a therapist.
What? I don't. What I need is your advice. Now, answer my question.
Okay, calm down. Roses are red, violets are blue. The best looking babe is someone else, not you.
What do you mean when you say not you?
Do you need the dictionary? What part of not you don't you understand? You're not the best looking babe in the kingdom.
Well, why not? I do aerobic exercises every day. Eat a low fat diet and drink this expensive three times a day.
No. That's not good enough. Somebody is still doing better than you are.
If it isn't me, then who is it?
Roses are red. The sun is so bright. The best looking woman is called Lady Lara.
Lady Lara?
That's what I said.
My stepmother? The one I command her to scrub the floor of the whole castle? The lady dressed in rags command her to scrub the entire of the castle with nothing more than the old toothbrush?
And the lady with the perfect white skin, no age spot, not odd figures, and skin wouldn't know a pimple if she fell over it.
But I work night and day on my beauty, wear the latest immutable fashion, and use every aid available.
But Lady Lara just naturally looked good.
I hate her!
Outside the castle, Lara is dressed in rags and carrying a bucket and a toothbrush to scrub the courtyard. She kneels down and starts scrubbing.
Scrub, scrub, scrub. That's all I ever do. Scrub this, wash that. Have this dry cleaned by 5 o'clock so I can go to the neighboring castle. I'm tired doing all this cleaning. Snow White thinks she is beautiful, but have you noticed how she has been putting on weight lately? If you take a good look at her, skin is getting pretty wrinkled. Oh, how I wish my husband will come home very soon. I miss him more every day.
There you are, dearest stepmother. Are you having a good time for scrubbing the floor? Move fast so you can finish the whole palace.
Why are you so mean to me? What did I do wrong?
Why are you so mean to me? Whatever. Move, you're blocking my way. Have you seen my driver and my bodyguard? It's a beautiful day for shopping.
No.
Good morning, ma'am.
Oh, good morning, boys. How do I look today?
Prettier than yesterday. Ma'am.
Becoming more beautiful each day. Ma'am.
Certainly, the most adorable in the land. Ma'am.
The most attractive girl in the universe. Ma'am.
Oh, that's so honest of you, boys. You are all my darlings. And because you're telling me the truth, I will give you $100,000 for each.
Ayya! Ayya! Thank you, ma'am. And not only that, we forgot to tell you that you are the most attractive, sexiest, and hottest girl in town, ma'am.
Okay, let's paint the town red. Let's light in my limousine.
Meanwhile, in the middle of the forest, there live 7 bandits.
Have you heard the news in the palace?
What news? What about it?
Are we wanted again? But we're the one responsible for the bank, Lisselli.
No, nothing like that, silly boy.
So what's the problem then? Oh no, not again. I think I know it. It is Snow White.
You are right. She is the notorious one.
That fat girl with a bulky, bulky belly is such a monster.
Right. She feels that if she is got given to men, she keep on maltreating, harassing, and abusing all the servants in the palace. Even the poor queen. So, we need to do something.
We're going to teach her a lesson.
So, what are we going to do?
Let's kidnap her and make her our slave.
Yeah, man, that's pretty cool.
So, what are we waiting for? Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.
Hi ho, hi ho, to kidnap we will go. Hi ho, hi ho, to kidnap we will go.
So, the swim and dish marched down the forest to abduct Snow White. They are leading me to teach Snow White a lesson in the hard way.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who is the fairest one of all?
What do you want me to say, huh? That you're the fairest of them all?
Of course, you better say it.
But that's lying. You're not the best looking woman in the kingdom. There are lots of beautiful ladies in the kingdom. And the most beautiful them, among them is no other than Lady Lara, your stepmother.
That's not true.
Hey, here's some piece of advice. If you want to become the most beautiful girl in the kingdom, go and have liposuction and plastic surgery. And oh, by the way, before I forget, you can bleach your skin like Michael Jackson or drink trans whitening pills.
I hate you.
I hate you too.
She's here, Dan. Capture her.
But how?
Of course you carry her.
Seriously? But she's so big, fat, and heavy. We can't carry her.
Carry her now.
Okay, fine.
Who are you? What do you want from me?
Whatever my just thing you're thinking. That will never happen.
Yes, that's right. We have good standard, you know? Carry her now.
Okay, fine. Stop.
Help! Help!
Go.
Heavy.
The bandit brought Snow White in that cottage, located in the middle of the forest. Why? The bandits are away robbing banks, stealing in rich houses, then give it to the poor people. Snow White is left alone doing all the household chores.
I'm so tired doing all the laundry, washing the dishes, scrubbing the floor of the whole house. It's so hard, really hard, really, really hard.
Now you know how hard it is. I hope you learn your lesson now, dear child.
Who are you?
We are your fairy godmothers. We have been watching you since you were a baby.
You have been too hard to the people around you. You never appreciate what they did. Don't forget to ask for forgiveness when you go back home to the palace.
Sure, fairy godmother.
Okay, we will leave you now. Take care and always be good.
One fine day, when the Snow White is watering the plants with handsome Prince Kev.
Good morning, young lady. Can I ask a glass of water, please?
Sure. Here you a glass of water, sir.
Thank you. By the way, my name is Charming. I'm the Prince of Monaco. What's your name?
My name is Snow White. It's nice to meet you, Prince Charming.
The pleasure is mine. Actually, I'll be going to the Kingdom of Montana to visit the King's daughter.
Seriously? But why?
What do you mean why? I fancy her.
Is she not what you expect?
Okay, well, I'll tell you what. I've been married 3 times to 3 beautiful women, but they all died.
Oh my God, that's terrible. How did that happen?
Well, my first wife, Rapunzel, she fell down from the high tower. Cinderella forgot to wake up because she died in her sleep. And my third wife, Sleeping Beauty, slips on her glass shoe, hit her head, and died.
Ew, that's scary. Why do you want to see the Princess of Montana?
Because the fairy godmothers told me that if I will marry a princess that is not that beautiful, but kind and loving, we will live happily ever after.
Are you sure about that? But if she felt like me,
it doesn't matter as long as she going to love me and serve me with all her heart.
all of my heart, Your Majesty. You didn't ask me, but I am the Princess of Montana. From now on, I will be good, be helpful and generous, and everything.
So Prince Charming and Snow White went home to the palace. Ask for forgiveness to all the people whom she had hurt.